What's up, guys? It's Geek Gaming here for a new series on the forest.
Hi, guys.
It took so long to get this working.
Yeah.
But we finally got it working. And now we can play.
How do you open the suitcases? You
smack them. Smack. Ooh. They've usually got like meds and stuff. And maybe like food. Maybe they might have a tennis ball in it. Jesus. Bunny!
Kill it!
Ooh, I just killed it. Bunny rabbit. I killed a bunny.
Yeah.
You're a monster. Where are you?
The inventory is already full.
Right, we should find a place to live.
I got a tway.
Hooray.
Yay!
You know, I got a bunny head.
There you are.
Right, let's find a place to live. Let's go this way.
Okay. I'm so tempted just to get the suitcases. But I have no room.
Is this the coast already? What is
What? There's a cargo!
But... I know, that's what I was just thinking. What is
And there's that? Like a stick in the water over there.
Yeah, that's weird. Let's go have a look.
Curious.
Cargo thing.
Wait for me!
I want this head.
Oh, there we go. I can run again.
Yay. I got a head.
I got one as well.
Right, what's in this?
Oh, there's more cargo things.
Ah! Oh, there was just some circuit boards.
Look, there's more.
Look in them. Look, there's boxes. Break them.
Yay.
Eh. Eh.
This side up. Ha!
I can't
Rebel.
Break it. I can't break it. You're hitting a box that's like a mile away from you.
Am I?
Yep.
Oh.
A circuit board.
I got a...
Turtle! Die.
I got a piece of paper, I don't know what it is. Ooh, what's in this one?
There we go. I killed a turtle.
It's underwater, so I don't know.
I killed a turtle, I'm so sorry. Turtle! It's dead.
I'm collecting-
Turtles everywhere!
The invasion has started!
I don't think- I think there'll be plenty of turtles to go around. Oh, you're all bloody. Go in the water and wash it off.
Oh, fine.
Oh, I'll throw this rock at you.
Hey!
Oh, I didn't think that actually hit you.
What's this over here?
I don't know. What is
that? Let's go check it out.
I think these flat boxes all have circuit boards in them.
Oh, cool.
I don't know what they're used for, but...
What the hell is this?
I'm coming to see. What is it? Ah! It's like a little perch. Ah, I can climb up it!
Whee!
It won't... Hold on, it won't let me. I want to climb it.
There's a bell up here.
It won't let me climb it. How did you climb it?
What?
How do you climb it?
A tennis ball! Hey, catch!
Ah! Oh, you can only climb this one, that's why.
I got a flare.
Oh! I got some more friggin' circuit boards and a tennis ball. Hey, catch!
I got a flare, so... Ha!
I got some more stupid circuit boards.
There's a bird! Die!
Don't hurt the bird. There's a cannibal in the distance over there! There's two of them!
Attack!
Come at me! Come here!
It looks like there's a camp over there.
Yeah. Look at them, it's casually... strutting.
Hello.
Killer!
This one's a girl.
Well done.
Ah! I've been seen up by a girl!
She's dead. I'm gonna kill her boyfriend. Come here! wanted.
Hey, how you doing? Just casually got a body in my hand.
The body moved. Hey, you picked up my body! Right, it's got her legs
up. Ooh, what's that? That was like a structure.
We
need to find somewhere to live.
Yeah, I think we need to go over like that way, like over near the camp, but to the right.
Yeah.
Do you want to put your friend down?
No, he's being called Dave. This is Dave, okay? He's going to be our roommate.
You better not come back alive. Actually, I'm probably going
to
eat him.
Don't kill him. No, don't kill our roommate.
Bunny! Come here! Bunny, get over here! Gotcha. Got a bunny.
Ah, I dropped him! Don't worry, he'll be okay.
I got a bunny.
Good.
I murdered
we can
a bunny.
Eat it. There's one outside.
Bunny!
What? That's a lizard!
Oh, yeah. Lizard!
Sorry, Dave, I had to drop you.
Come here, Lizzie! Yay! He's dead.
I was just making sure. I got the skin.
So did I. If you click on it again, you get the meat. I got its head! Okay. Right. He's legless.
I got Dave.
Okay,
right, let's go find somewhere to live.
I wanted the head. Sorry. Oh, wait, there's cloth. Cloth can be used for Molotovs. I know that.
Ooh.
I smart. I figured it out.
Where are we going? Hey. Welcome to the Batcave.
With your friend Robin on your back. Yeah, great. Duo. Dynamic duo.
Right, Dave, I'm going to leave you here, sorry, but you're too fat to carry.
God, it's windy! Jesus!
He's been eating too many rabbits, so I had to leave him there.
And lizards. And deer, and humans, and... You know.
I'm gonna take a bath quick.
And so am I. Don't pee in the water. Dory! Look! It's Dory! Can I kill it?
I don't see it.
Oh, well, I do, and I found Dory, so that movie never existed now, because I already found it. I feel like this is the way we came.
Probably.
But it's a forest, you can get lost really easily, it's not my fault.
I think we might just be looping round.
We're at the plane crash! This way!
Well, there's a bunch of tents here, should we just stay here?
No. There's probably a feeding ground for cannibals.
Oh.
Person's out of breath. Jesus!
Ha! I have energy! Ha!
You don't know where you're going.
Okay, I'll just follow you. Hey, I'm behind you!
Really?
I'm out of breath now! Don't leave me!
I'm out of breath too, so I can't really leave you.
Together.
Wait, hold on, there's another coastline.
What's it, this one?
Nope, this is not that one.
Wait, ooh, what's this?
I know, I'm quite curious. It's a massive anchor.
Ooh.
Marshmallow! Oh, we just found a pot.
Huh?
A pot, like a cooking pot.
Ooh.
That's good. Oh, I know where we are. Over here is the coast. I remember that there's like a massive hill and then there's always that massive tree on there. So across this will be the coast that we want.
Thank God, because I've never played this.
I guarantee you 110%. Yep, I was right.
This is my first time playing, so I'm just expecting you to know everything. Whee. I'm out of breath. Wait for me!
I am too.
Oh, there's a boat.
Right, so this is where we want to live.
I want to live on this hill.
Be careful when you're falling down this.
Actually, no, because I'll probably end up falling off.
Also, it's better to live near water if you get, like, diseased or something.
Hello, shark.
The thing is that there is a bunch of sharks. You can push them, but...
Oh, there's computers.
Ooh. Right, I think we should build it right here. So I'm going to build a fire pit here. Now we just need rocks and stuff. We need two rocks.
I have that.
Yay, we have a cool fire pit. Don't light it.
Okay, I'm gonna make a shelter.
I'll need to make one too. Shelter. I'm gonna make a little hunting shelter for now. We can expand later.
Whee. What shelter should I make?
I'm gonna make a little hunting shelter like that. No, it's not perfect! God damn it. Don't think about making a log cabin, because that's big. It needs like 80 something logs. Oh! You placed it inside my house! Move your house!
How do I?
You hold C to destroy it. Ah, you...
Hey!
I had mine perfectly set.
So did I!
There. Now I need to go get some logs. Place it next to mine.
No!
Build it somewhere else then.
Where should I make mine?
I'm gonna go cut down a tree.
Okay. Make mine right. There, please.
Out of energy. Just drink a drink then. I see you down there.
Right, now I need to get some stuff as well. Rock.
Timber!
Oh, what's up here? Oh.
There's some logs. You can pick up two at a time. Don't you be lazy. Get back up here. There is a log here for you. God, you're so lazy. Oh. Whoa, I just heard someone.
I'm scared.
I heard a crazy person. Oh, because they're up there. What do you need the log for?
I don't know.
She's going! Lady! Come here! Darling!
Do you have any leaves?
She's loud.
I need some leaves.
I might have some. One sec. I have a new friend! Her name is Jeanette.
Okay.
You built your house close to the fire.
I know, that may be a problem.
Yeah, it might set on fire. Do you maybe want to move it back a little bit? Because, we do need space for other things.
It'll be fine.
No, I mean, we need space for, like, storage and...
Yeah, we can place some other places, don't worry.
It's just a little bit annoying.
It'll be fine.
I do have some leaves.
Timber!
All I see is this massive tree just going.
That wasn't me.
It's getting dark. I don't like it.
Do you need some more logs?
Yeah.
I just need the sticks.
Okay, I've also got some extra sticks, so.
I'm gonna stay in your house for the night.
You need to save. I have some extra sticks. We only need one more stick for your to finish like the stick part of your house. So go get one more stick.
Okay. Stick, where are you? Oh, it's dark and scary. I don't like it.
Oh, we have a spare log. Okay.
Scary.
Oh, I need some more rocks.
I have a lot.
Oh, I need some to finish off my house. Well, not that there isn't rocks everywhere, but...
Do you have any leaves?
I might do.
Okay.
Let me just place these rocks down. There's my...
Oh, I'm done.
Look at that piece of crap.
I thought that was going to be better.
No, get out of my house. Because yours is crap.
Right. Okay, then.
Oh, my God. Right, now let's place whatever I named her. God, what am I doing?
Whoopsie.
Do you maybe want to destroy this house? Or are you just going to keep
it? No, I'm going to improvise.
What, with that piece of junk?
Yeah, why not?
Why there? Put it somewhere neat.
Yeah, it is.
It's not. There's like gaps, and then you've got this thing.
I'm trying to cover, like, make a circle.
Yeah, I know, and that wasn't helping.
Because
you place this so close to the fire.
Right. Where should I place it then?
I mean, if you, like, got rid of this, you know.
But it looks nice.
It doesn't. It's just a bunch of sticks.
Okay, I'll get rid of it. Oh, whoopsie.
You'll get rid of it. You have to... Jesus!
No!
Exploded. Like, you could place that little cabin thing, like, right next to it, and we could place, like, a little defensive wall to fill in the little gaps. Oh my God, there's four of them. Three of them. Oh. Oh my God, they're so loud.
Die!
I have one! We have to make a little pile of bodies.
Cook them!
Pile of bodies. Splat. Splat.
Right, can I carry on make
yeah,
my
you,
cabin
yeah,
now?
Yeah, you can carry on. A little bit,
Now, who has the better house? Hmm?
Well, you don't have a house yet, so...
Well, who's going to have the better house?
Oh, I can cook some rabbit.
Is that fine?
Right. Let me just... hold on. Do you want the window facing the back? Yeah, because you won't be able to get... Ow, I'm on fire!
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
I'm on fire!
Dum-dee-dum.
There we go, see? no gaps. There's another one! I see you! Come in!
Where's the door?
Is that the... Is
oh, it's all open. Can we cook all these people?
Yeah, but I don't think you can eat them.
Oh, so what's the point of cooking them?
I know. They just turn into a bunch of bones. Whoa, what the hell? I just put... I just put some legs on there. Oh, well, I guess you can use these as fuel. Oh, thanks for your head. Thank you for lending me your head. Appreciate it. But actually, guys, we have to end this episode off here. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.